means Joe Flacco now takes over at quarterback for the Birds. And the first play down. He's expected to be ready for week one. Swing out of the backfield, and Gainwell's got good yardage out across the 40. Jalen. Send a man in motion again, and this time the run is to the near side. And a skip over the flag on the play is Gainwell for the offense. Flacco handing it off. They get most of that penalty. Time again. Once again, middle of the field. They can work it right there. And great second effort. First down from Sanders. Eagles start from the 29. And on play action. That's where he's looking, but that's it underneath. That's going to be another first down.
Little jerk route there by Devontae Smith.
Going back to the near side. And Nick Mullins on at quarterback now for the Eagles. Got a lot of ground to make up on the scoreboard.
Stadium. Eagles fans are very lucky to have him. Still have no idea how he didn't get drafted until the fourth round. I mean, look at this. Look at this guy.
Explosive to the outside.
I'm so happy right now. Throw.
Now right back to the guy who's become the bread truck here. He's touched it every play here on this drive. And got a couple into
it as it stands right now.
Penalty brings it to the 40-yard line, and Gainwell brings it across the 50-yard line into New York territory.
Action.
He was trying to go that way again, and now late throw right there. Gainwell's got another first down inside the 20. On second down, back to the ground. Gainwell's got room spinning. We saw an extended drive from New York. This is the 10th play of the drive for the Eagles. And through the middle and into the end zone is Kenny Gainwell. On second down, Flacco had pressure coming but stood in tall.
Again,
about the hard count. From 10, first and 15, and back to the tried and true screen. Gainwell spins his way.